It's race day and our drivers are all out on the grid performing their final checks before we get underway here at the Bahrain International Circuit. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. This lap of the race so far. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Stay dry. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. For now, everything's looking good. Exit now. Please stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Is in the pits. Fit the mediums, car ahead, now running medium tyres. Teammate by 15.3 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. nice move. Of fuel remaining. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
A victory for Racing Point. The team will certainly be celebrating tonight. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
The Racing Point team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork, and a well-deserved first place finish. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as